Get on up.
Everybody right there.
Get into it.
Everybody right there.
Get involved.
Everybody, you. Come on. Come on.
Open Buffalo is a newly funded civic initiative that plans on working on long-term systemic changes in the city of Buffalo, issues of inequality. The three programmatic issues that Open Buffalo plans on tackling in the first few years are restorative justice, high road economic development, and worker equity. Restorative justice practices are really giving individuals an opportunity to restore the injustice that they've done to the community. So it's a community repairing process that we look to implement into our public schools, our criminal justice system, and our community. High road economic development, we see all this wonderful construction that's going on all across the city. But the difference between development and high road economic development is ensuring that there's a community benefit to all this development that's going on, that it's not just happening in a vacuum, that there's good quality paying jobs, that our community is protected. People have access to stay in their homes or the apartments that they're renting, that our communities are equipped to handle all this construction that's going on, that there's safe transportation mechanism and parking in our communities, and just that there's a general benefit to the development that's going on. And we have dozens of organizations that have committed to making sure that this rebirth that we're about to see in the city of Buffalo, that all boats will rise at the same time. And again, we have dozens of organizations, individuals, elected officials that have all committed to this concept of high road economic development. Making sure that the jobs that are coming to our community, that they're good quality jobs, and that our jobs, our corporations are actually paying a living wage. And some communities we see that is working, the Fight for 15. If that's the shape that our worker equity piece choose to go down, I think that we should definitely explore those options. But making sure that there's worker protections, and that just any job isn't a good quality job, and that it's a moral issue to make sure that our workers are being taken care of in our community. I'm very excited about the Emerging Leaders program. Through our Mobile Democracy Center, we plan on making contact with 1,000 residents in our community. From those 1,000 contacts that we've made in the community, that's where we'll find our emerging leaders. And we plan to train for the first cohort, 100 individuals from across the city in various issues, from how to facilitate a meeting, governance, community organizing, tons of skill sets that would really empower folks to have their voices heard, either in levels of government, on community boards, but really providing that broad-based training to have people become civically involved in their communities. And I think that's exciting. I think that's what we're missing in our community, an opportunity to train a new cohort of passionate people ready to fight. We plan to integrate the arts into every aspect of what we're doing. And our three issue area campaigns, we plan to incorporate the arts. For example, for our worker equity piece, Ujima Theater did a production, Unheard Voices. And it talked about the plight of workers and what they face on a day-to-day basis. So just really using the arts community, we have such a strong and rich and diverse arts community here in Buffalo, really strategically using their talents and their creativity to join all these different pieces that we have. And also it's an organizing mechanism. You know, that people that have never thought about social justice because they've been introduced through the arts community, now want to join the fight, and vice versa. Some social justice activists that never think about arts as a form of expression now are using these tools. So, I mean, it's just, it's a new collaborative, and we're very excited to explore its potential. Well, right now we are looking for interns for the fall. If students are interested, then go to our website, which is www.openbuffalo.org, and they can apply through there. And also, most colleges, the Career Development Center has a copy of our application as well. Also, just for more information on what Open Buffalo is doing and how they can get involved, they can visit our website, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter, both Open Buffalo, and just really check out what we're doing and what we have planned next.
Everybody over there,
get on up.
Everybody right there,
get into it.
Everybody right there,
get involved.
Everybody, yeah.